안녕하세요, 조이스입니다. Hi, I'm Joyce and welcome back to my channel. For today, I will be sharing to you the top 5 Korean things that I experienced here in the Philippines. So before I start, I want to share to you that this video is for the K-Influencer Academy program. Everywhere around the world, there are lots of people who get to be part of this program to share about Korea and our love for Korea through YouTube. And so now let's start to our video for today. Number one, meeting Koreans. So in my university in UP Diliman, University of the Philippines Diliman, there were a lot of Korean exchange students, and that's where I got to meet my Korean friends. I got to do karaoke with them and just talk with them. It's been really fun because they're very fun people, and sadly it was very short because of the corona. Nevertheless, they're still very friendly and I get to talk to them sometimes through Zoom or KakaoTalk or Facebook Messenger, and one of them even teached me Korean through Zoom calls, and the other friend of mine even helped me for my Korean speech contest. So they're very helpful people and very friendly and nice. So yeah, I hope to get to see them in Korea someday. Number two, K-dramas. So in 2020, I discovered my love for K-drama. I watched K-drama since in 2016, but then I wasn't a fan yet. In 2020, I discovered it in the middle of the depression and sadness due to the corona. And yeah, I watched around 20 Korean dramas in 2020, and I just fell in love with everything from the stories, to the actors, to the acting, to the plot, to the effects, to the everything. Yes, I'm just a huge K-drama fan right now, and it inspired me to reach for my dreams. Like, I love how they show the stories. I get inspired with every story that I watch, and that's the reason why I applied for studying masters in Korea.
And I forgot to mention that I also started posting K-drama reaction videos with my family, and this particular video reached 190,000 views.
You know?
술 뭐냐? 내 건데.
아니야.
내 거 맞는데?
아니거든.
아니라고.
아니야.
너네 화장품 건들면 죽는다. 야, 성덕순!
알았어.
Number 3. Learning Korean language. So after I got inspired through the K-dramas that I watched, as I said, I wanted to study in Korea, so I also started learning the Korean language.
반갑습니다. 제 이름은 김성샨이에요. 네, 반갑습니다. 제 이름은 이지연이에요.
And yeah, it's been fun. I took different lessons. At first, I started learning from online to learn Hangul. I started with YouTube videos and talk to me in korean.com for simple sentences. And then after that, I enrolled in UP Diliman, and then in Ateneo, and then I also enrolled in King Sejong Institute Cebu. And it has been really fun, and I got to take mock tests, and it's so satisfying when you ace the exam or you pass the test. And I even joined a Korean speech contest under King Sejong Institute Cebu and won third place.
안녕하세요. 필리핀 대학교에선 여배우 지망생 조이스입니다. 오늘은 제가 좋아하는 한국어 구절을 소개해드리겠습니다. 제가 좋아하는 한국어 구절은 후회 없이 꿈을 꾸다입니다.
So yeah, it's been really fun learning a Korean language. 너무 재밌었어요. Number 4, K-pop. Okay, wait. Before I started with K-pop, I actually started with Korean drama original soundtrack. I forgot to mention that a while ago when I mentioned I love watching K-drama. I also mean that I also love listening to the Korean drama OSTs. And yeah, after falling in love with Korean drama OST, I also started listening to K-pop and I became an ARMY. And yeah, my hair is not purple because of them, but then there are two meanings. So my favorite color has been purple all this time since I was a kid, but yes, I'm also an ARMY. And I love listening to K-pop, especially those fun hype songs like Fire by BTS. And yeah, I like dancing to them or just listening to them. And it's just all for the good vibes. And recently, I even danced some K-pop songs in TikTok. Number 5. Last but not the least, of course, we are not going to forget Korean food. Korean food is very delicious and I wish to taste the real authentic Korean food in Korea someday.
잘 먹겠습니다.
But even here in the Philippines, there are so many Korean marts, Korean stores, grocery stores, Korean food restaurants, and it's just so delicious. Especially my favorite would be samgyeopsal. It's so good, like putting the lettuce and the sauce over there. And I also like kimchi. And what else? Yeah, it's like it's just so good. And I made a video of me trying Korean snacks. You can check it out in the link somewhere here. I'll put it up there.
Kobokchik.
Churros.
Churros. The smell of it is already good. Seems promising. Seems promising.
Look at the fluffy, airy. Wow, I'm trying to.
Crunchy.
Delicious.
Crunchy looking churros.
Layers.
This is not acting, it's actually really good.
What else can I say? It's just so good. I want to eat more Korean food when I go to Korea someday. So yeah, that's all for my video. That's the Korean things that I experience here in the Philippines. Hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to give this video a like and subscribe to my channel. Hope to see you in my next video. 안녕!